I've always been a part of the United Methodist Church, and one of the first things I did when I came to Western was come to church. And everyone there told me that I needed to come to the Wesley Foundation on Thursday nights, and so I did. Little did I know that in such a short amount of time, it would give me such a big family and impact my life so much. I want to make sure that other college kids have that same experience that I do. So with your help, I want to make that possible.